Miari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. Now my Bluetooth is working. That's better. Do I want to fight him? Oh, he's a level 10. I can fight him. Maybe. Oh, I can't go anywhere else. You too. Thank you for showing me the ropes, by the way, because I have a feeling I would just be wandering aimlessly around Astrub if you weren't showing me all this cool stuff. Yeah, I need to, I wouldn't know what would make qualified guild as one worthy of joining. I know, like, there was one that was like Spina de Rosola or something like that. There was a guy that kept trying to get me to join it, and I was like, I don't know anything about guild or if I should join this guild or not. So I didn't, but, can you search guilds to join, or do you have to be invited? Okay. Yeah, I think that's what was going on as well, in my case. Somebody help me. Tell me where to go. Tell me what I need to do. Something, man. It's like, who needs all these rings? Not I. Because of course it is. Why would it be any other way? Wait, what is it? Whack Forge. What? They probably mean that there's just a bunch of emojis being used, maybe? I don't know. Who really knows? Dude, like, some of these guilds require for you to, like, you know, like a monthly fee type thing. Like, you have to pay 50 commas to remain a member of this guild. You know what I mean? Oh. That's not too bad. Well, I guess that makes sense. You don't want to have a full guild of people that aren't even active. Good night too. I hope you get some rest. And, you know, no problem with the child wanting to, or not wanting to do school things, which I don't blame them, but you know. Does not sound like fun. I hope it goes well, though. You can just be like, hey, I mean, what do you want me to do? Like, you too. All right. Bye. that first round, there's no point in trying to attack any of these things. Just get yourself as much health as possible. Okay. Yep. And then just keep moving to get closer. As close as you can to this bad guy. These you can summon, the better. So you can immediately attack them. And I don't even have to go all the way there. Nice. And I think, can I even, is there anywhere else I can even go? Salud, you little fucker. Hopefully this is the last area I even need to be in. That's the best I can do. Oh, there's more of them. That's not nice. Thankfully they're all level 10 though, so it won't be too bad. I hope. Damage to me or the doll, so I should be okay. I should be okay. And protect me. And one of you, I want to say it's you. Oh, this is what I wanted to do. That's what I meant to do. Oh well. It's fine. No, I was right. Here. No, come this way. Now do it. Everybody. Clean up this mess, the rest of you. Throw it into the sewers. Okay. That's it. Another one. My sewers are not for dumping your rubbish. I gotta fight this guy probably. Hey! Are you telling me you went up against the members of Ogre's cult alone? I know all about them, especially that scoundrel Shreddy. Are you a friendly? You should count yourself lucky you ran into me, not them. My name's Donelangelo. I'm in charge around here. Given your current state, you're only going to end up getting beaten up. Train with me if you want to take your revenge. Sure. If you can't take the heat, though, you'll have to get out of the kitchen. Okay. Go to my kitchens and
Okay.
follow the instructions. Without which, you would still be polishing the floors of my sewers with your face. Okay. Donelangelo. What brings you down to my sewers, adventurer? Be quick, there's justice to dish out here. To dish out down here. Seriously, I hardly ever take a break. Hoo-ha! I have to go to the Nanny Larva's nest. I have some questions for you. What do you want to know? Where do you come from? I was born on Zinnet a long, long time ago. I fought the ogre when he arrived, and I wound up all alone down here in a strange liquid. Then the gods, oh praise them, gave me a second chance and put me in charge of security in these here sewers. That was kind of them. Can you tell me more about the members of Ogryst's cult? Some members of Ogryst's cult have a hideout around here. Shreddy is the leader of the hireling camp, and he's one tough fighter. You'd better keep an eye, both eyes, on him. One time, I heard him say that he had to get his hands on some artifacts for his master, so as to stop adventurers from using them. I don't know what he was talking about exactly. Archaeology isn't really my strong suit. Artifacts? Have you met a mercenary calling himself the Astrub Knight? Yes, I did meet someone who called themselves the Astrub Knight. He probably left to fight the cult in their camp with no heed for my warnings. He hasn't come back out yet. The Knucklehead probably got captured, if he's even still alive. He should have left the mission to me instead of giving me the route. Enter the kitchens. Yes, we did that. What am I supposed to do here, though? Inaccessible, inaccessible. Enter the Nanny Larva's nest. How am I supposed to even be able to find my way back here? That's what I want to know. Oh, there's a zap. There's a zap note. The sewer zap. Oh, I've been here before. I didn't even realize that right here was. Okay, entering Nanny Larva's nest. So it was already telling me where to go. Go this way. This way. And the nest is here. Clean out the larva nest. Looks like I'm in the perfect spot, actually. Gonna stay right here forever. And some extra life just in case. Because that's what we like to do. Why are you doing that? Well, you know what? It's fine. our brains. Moved on from there too soon. Big larva, little larva. We can get right up on the sand. Again, Earth. I only got the weak one to worry about, which is fine with me because my dolls can probably handle that just fine on their own. Boom! What did that say? What is this? Larva skin. Gross. Let's see. Larva brains, larva skin. Get some brains. Get some brains. And for this one, I'll get a seed. Now what? Through this door. And that's the queen. Nanny larva. Like that. I'm gonna start over here. But face her. I don't know if she's gonna run away from me. Or what she gonna try to do. But I'm gonna always start with creating a doll and then healing myself. And then more dolls. Top back there. Here, face the nanny. Oh, there's a baby there. I didn't even realize. Didn't even realize. I need to move over to here. Face that way. Now we don't have to worry about you, Nemo. That didn't do anything. Creating an armor around my scale. And back up, too, because... Oops. I'm not facing the right way, friend. I don't know if that even helped me or not. Thank you.
doing anything for me here, but, you know, it's better than nothing. Got her ass cornered. Boom. Report back to Donelangelo. Which this probably would have been a lot harder had I not been playing with Michi. What brings you down to my sewers? Da 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 da. The nanny larva won't be a problem any longer. I can feel that you have a lot of potential. I've never met an adventurer like yourself. With your skills and the training I've given you, you're finally ready to tackle the minions in Ogress's cult. Sweet! Which way is it? Don't rush. Stay on your guard, especially with Shreddy. Danger is everywhere. Their camp is a little to the east of here. Take my nunchukaki. I'm sure you'll find it useful. Thanks, Donelangelo. I'll equip it right now and head into their camp. Very cool. Now, what is that? Oh, the remains of the purple larva. So, what's this? I already have that ring. Ooh. Level 22, can't wear it, doesn't do me any good. What did he give me that I'm supposed to use? I don't see anything worth He said he gave me something, but I don't see nothing that he gave me. Is it because I'm already pretty high level? You want to play Tree Huggers? Allow me to offer you these few items. Choose what you need, but be careful because it's not free. I might be too high level, like whatever I've already got. Survivor. Nice. Astro sewer. See someone that you can fight or just someone to talk to. Talk about the Hunter Quest. No, that's not what I'm doing. Gonna go to the cemetery because that's where the cult assholes are. Astro Cemetery setup. Plant, that plant. These are materials. More than one mercenary bag here. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh. So when it's green, this owl is green, does that mean I need to, like, put some monsters here? I don't fully understand. These conditions have not been respected. Please read the item description for more. What item description? Was not respected. I'm confused. Does it tell me which item has not been respected, supposedly? Does this mean more plants here? Is that what we're talking about? I genuinely do not know. You have goals. You have a bunch of goals. But there's plenty of monsters. Monogobbles wanted by the clan member between 200 and 300.
This says that's why it's neutral. How did I get that to show? Or 300 wild plants. I don't have any more. Don't understand, but I haven't seen that trophy thing pop up again. So maybe I'm good now? Either that or it was in Astro City that I was in trouble for something having to do with Astro City. I don't know. Why is Batman walking and when can I get this outfit? Or his outfit. I mean, there was a Dragon Ball. There was somebody that looked like they were straight up out of the Dragon Ball universe earlier. I seen it with my own eyeballs. Do you teach things? I am Andy Hammersmith. Instead of MC Hammer. I get it. The master of the Astro Forges. Would you like some help crafting a stabbing weapon? Yes, I would like to learn your profession. On which forge would you like to start? I would like to become a weapons master. I would like to become an armorer. Oh my god, yes. Teach me about making breastplates and shit. Become a weapons master as well. I'm going to learn as much about all of the professions. What do you teach? Do you teach anything that's worth? I should go ahead and learn while I'm standing here. So, looking for a little adventure, maybe you'll like to make a deal with me. I hope you have a mercenary license for this region. I don't see any available contracts at the mercenary post. Could you explain to me how the mercenary post works? Mercenary posts lets you take on contracts with rewards worthy of the completed task in each region of the world above and beyond. To take on contracts, you must first have proven your worth and be up to level for the area in which the contracts are located. There are 3 difficulty rankings. You must finish all rank 1 contracts before you can take on rank 2 contracts. You must finish all rank 2 contracts before you can take on rank 3 contracts. Very well. I have other questions. I don't see any available contracts. It's possible. Either you don't have the level required to access new contracts, or you don't fulfill other specific conditions, such as having completed all the rank 1 contracts to access the rank 2 contracts. Perhaps you've already completed them all. Okay, anyway, there is something else I wanted to ask you. There's literally nothing else I can ask, so now we have that information. Now we know about that. I need... Oh, shit. Where are the... Dragon turkeys? That's what I need to find. Oh. Yeah, I was going to go
to the cemetery. There you go. Said hell no. Not just no, but hell no. Alright, so we need more baddies here, apparently. This is what I was in trouble for. Here, then hopefully I can plant these last five. How come certain areas I can plant but not others? That should be good over here. So I need to harvest from the guys that are here and then just keep planting more. Cult entrance. Didn't you get the message the first time? I'm not going to let you disturb Master Shred. Master Shredder. Like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? I see what you did. I see what you're doing. Yeah, okay. So unless you got teleportation skills, that even do any damage to me. Are you weak against pretty much anything? All I had to do. Exit. Experiment room. Do I want to go in there? definitely there's anything in here I should be caring about. But we'll make a mental note of that thing's existence. Temples are subject to a set of very specific rules. There's an item with unique powers hidden somewhere. Golden chest can only be opened once. The large chest contains the boss key, which allows you to open the last room. Okay. Well, I might as well stay right there. You attack him. Find and defeat Shreddy Tump, assuming. Is this guy? No, you're just gonna protect Shreddy. Alright. Put you in front. Heal myself. Because why not? My husband snoring. All right. I am going to. This is the door we need to go through. I mean, no, it doesn't look like I can. Oh, Jesus. This is a golden chest. So I'm going to open that. Locking doors now? Is that what's happening? I don't understand. Okay. You're too far away to do that. I'm too far away from what? Whatever. Well, it kind of seems like I have to. Why does this thing have me? How am I too...
I don't know why it's got me going around when I'm pressing. I'm clearly... I'm right here. Too far away to do that. Whatever. Let's get out of here. I'm too far away to do that, too. Like, how the fuck did I even get up here? No! Damn it! What the fuck? I came in this way. Doesn't say I hit lower. It doesn't do anything. I am so confused.
I'ma just go to bed now.